Well, today students will begin returning to Emerson College. Residence halls are opening for new students who will move in during assigned shifts. Next week, returning students will be allowed to start moving in. The college is using a flex learning model, which will combine in-person experiences with remote learning. Other precautions include face coverings on campus, enhanced cleaning, and reduced contact in classes and common areas.